Hey guys, I made this video to explain my midterm project, which is also a video. Ironic, huh? Well, that's what I'm going to talk about. Irony. Irony between Jane Austen and her books. Jane Austen books were all centered around finding love where love shouldn't be. And Jane Austen herself never really found love. She died as a maid, but there's only one known fact that she actually had sort of an affair with a guy. So this is my video dragging out that affair and having that's the reason why she made all those books. Because if you think about it, there's a lot of emotion in her books with Pride and Prejudice, Sense and Sensibility, Emma, Mansfield Park. They're all emotions that she wanted to act out. Have finding someone that you couldn't be with, that you wanted to be with, but you couldn't because of maybe society reasons, they were far apart, they were age difference. Just like all of her books that I read. So it's my video. She's writing it. She's going through her life, thinking about Tom Lefroy, her lover, and just writing down her emotions instead of acting upon them, which I don't recommend doing unless you want to hit novel. But I think love's better. So I'm going to press play.
Never felt so good to be so lost. Have a heart.